whatever one Akarat called for. Sites. Anything connected to Arbolan. Keep your guard up. The Lakuni have made a den of this place. Guardian here. Perhaps he protected folks from lost spirits.
Just like the mosaic beneath Kurast.
People. Maybe that's how he could help Nerel.
Look, in the background. Might be the gateway.
I know those columns. They are not far from here.
Roy say, Wu Wotsa. Wok be way, say, Wopankiwu Chowam Pewu Socha Weke Pipa Chimahe Chopenenchio Wu Epa.
Do not fight the pain. You will not win. Let it move you. Let it carry you through.
Take a toll price for entry.
That'll be the ritual. It's what's keeping you in one piece. The spirit realm is constantly shifting, blending. You would too, unaided. That's the beauty of this place. It's raw energy given life. Every stone, every drop of water is no more dead than you are. Change, growth, is the only law that governs here. It's nauseating, it's breathtaking, it's alien, it's primordial. And for spirits such as this handsome fellow, it's the most natural thing in the cosmos. If it helps, I feel the same pain. Embrace it. It will make you a better spirit-born. Let the pain be your anchor to your body. Now, let's go. Whatever threatens Abulan, threatens the whole of this realm.
Air.
through here. I'll open the way. Pehas Chimbiwaka.
He seems all right.
Go carefully.
Hands upon hands. Upon hands. Upon hands.
Abulan! Don't you remember me?
You're too late. Corruption is spreading.
No. I was the one who failed Abulan. Anna, accept me. No, Anna.
Let's give him space. go and find out. I'll hang back for Eru. When he's back on his feet, I'll send him to meet you. The Council will want to know what's happened. And listen. I know it must feel awful. But today, you made your circle proud.